Release for the 10th of June, 2019. Char grilled cheesecake is sparking interest among gourmets, and there's no smoke without fire. Char grilled cheesecake is made by cooking some cheesecake over a fire. It's not an exact science, but done right, it results in a real treat. Specimen 13, a char grilling enthusiast had this to say. There's a fine line between crunchy and cold. I wouldn't recommend it to amateurs. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
That's the news I wanted to hear.
You've got to be kidding me, right?
Thanks for watching. For your me news for June 10, this is Rosalina Galaxia, signing off.